subscribe for more videos. And one more thing, guys, I wanna say thank you for the 900 subscribers. Now we're about to get 1,000 subscribers. I'm saying thank you very much. So in this tutorial, you're gonna need a belt and a shade. So this is the shade that I'm gonna use. So, and also you need a pin. So firstly, you're gonna fold it this way. So after folding it, this is how it's supposed to look. So number two, I need something to tie. You can also use a bladder if you have. So you tie it around your chest like this. After tying it around, you take your shade and then start spreading it around, stretch it out around your chest where you tied it. Make sure you spread it all over, make sure it covers all your body. Guys, after I have stretched it all over my body, and this piece, this is where I'm gonna use a pin. You see that? This space is where I'm gonna use a pin, but also you can just fold it this way and put on a belt. But since I got a pin, this one here, I'm gonna fold it and pin it this way. Then I'll take another pin and then pin it too. This is how it's supposed to be looking like. So after all this, you need a belt to secure. So in this case, I'm gonna use a black belt to tie my waist this way. As you can see, this is how the back is looking like. And this is the front area. This is how it is. So let me be a bit high. So the dress is looking like. Wow, I love it. I love this. So guys, if you like this video, kindly make sure you leave a sweet comment down below. Give this video a like. Subscribe if you're not yet subscribed. Turn that notification bell on. Okay. See you on the next video. Bye.